The fall season is in full swing, and let's take a look at how the Hens are doing with our Blue Hens Sports Update. First, Blue Hens senior captain Shannon Carney scored her second goal of the game, 6-16, into the first overtime period to give the Blue Hens a thrilling 2-1 victory over Loyola Friday night. The Hens would then drop a 3-0 decision to Georgetown on Sunday. Next up, the Hens return home on Friday at 7 p.m. to take on St. Francis. Let's stay with soccer, as the University of Delaware men's team is off to its first 3-0 start since 1985 after a 3-2 win over Manhattan. The Hens are on the road Tuesday against Seton Hall at 7 p.m. and return home Friday at 5 to take on St. Bonaventure. Volleyball now, as the Blue Hens posted a pair of impressive 3-0 victories over LaSalle and host Loyola, as the Blue Hens claimed the Radisson Cross Keys Greyhound Challenge Championship. UD sophomore outside hitter Katie Hillman, who led the Blue Hens in kills during all three matches on the weekend, was named the Invitational's Most Valuable Player. Delaware travels to Penn on Tuesday before returning to the Bob to host the Delaware Invitational this weekend that sees them play Rutgers Friday and Sacred Heart and Furman Saturday. The First State Cup will remain in the hands of the University of Delaware football team for yet another year. The Blue Hens broke out to a 28-point halftime lead and rolled to a 42-21 victory over Delaware State in the annual battle of the state's only Division I teams. Quarterback Trent Hurley, who earned the Nate Beasley Game Most Valuable Player Award, completed 24 of 31 passes for a career-high 328 yards and 4 touchdowns to lead the Blue Hens to their second straight big victory. Delaware opened a new era under head coach Dave Brock with a 51-35 victory over Jacksonville last week and have now scored 40 or more points in consecutive games for the first time since 2010. The Blue Hens continue non-league action this Saturday when they travel to the U.S. Naval Academy for a 3:30 p.m. start. The game will be televised live on CBS Sports Network Television. Field hockey finally, as another newcomer made her mark as redshirt freshman Maddie O'Byrne posted her first career goal in the Blue Hens 2-1 victory over Lafayette. The Hens travel to Temple on Friday and return home Sunday to take on Michigan State at noon. Now let's take a look at the upcoming home schedule.